we can't do that. The risk of a flameout's too great. Keep them at 24,000. No, feet. One of the passengers is gonna land that plane.
Is that possible?
Possible. It's 100-to-1 shot. I know this guy.
You do? Who is it?
Name's Ted Stryker. I flew with him during the war. That won't make my job any easier tonight. Ted Stryker was a crack flight leader up to a point. One of those men who, let's just say, felt too much inside. Maybe you know the kind. And all the pieces on a particular mission. Let's just hope that doesn't happen.